You see how that female, she puts her head in and she sort of goes, shh, shh, shh.
The ostrich just looks so stately the way they're walking to me.
She can't sleep, so she sort of
sort of forces it in, maybe. Yeah.
Oh, they look terrifically comfortable.
Yeah, no, it's difficult to take them seriously.
Is it the kiki?
No.
Ostrich over there, a dust baby.
Yes. Oh, look, they're fighting. Two of them are fighting. Yes.
Do they have singles or twins as a springbok? Do they drop singles?
Do you think that's fish?
He's just left the tree.
It's flying. Look, I see it.
Still a damn long way away.
So what scared that vulture? That scared
that raptor.
Yeah. A big bird.
So what's
under? Russet red.
So they kind of the zebras.
Okay. It's what chambermaids and girls wear as underwear.
Oh, I see.
And knickers are just undies.
Just undies. Okay, there you go. This one's headdress is different from the first one.
Sucking the scent over the detection gun.
There's a lady out there somewhere.
She's
quite little.
Don't leave me behind.
Yeah,
one
goes and drink.
Yeah. What first are you
doing? And it's got a baby shaped head as
look
well.
At these guys going to move towards those guys.
You've had to return to the clean water.
Oh, he's left the group.
And he's heading towards the water.
You can tell when they're going to start trouble. He's not about to start trouble, he's just investigating the truck. He's investigating the truck.
Is it the ones that barged in to the bachelor boys in the back barn?
Can you see them now, Jill? Another one?
Never after reading it. Never after reading it.